the Quality Wrestling Academy is the perfect place if you want to live your dream and become a professional wrestler. And they have sessions for absolutely everybody, from juniors up to seniors, and a very special group which is called the Quality Inclusive Wrestling Federation. And right now, members of the QIWF will be presenting a very special exhibition scramble match. There will be wrestlers in the ring, around the ring, and potentially right in your laps. Let's introduce the QIWF. First, please welcome the referee. This is IWF member John Constantine. Introducing first, King Henry! And now let's bring out Anarchist Aaron!
Quality Inclusive Wrestling Federation, and it will be referee John Constantine to officiate this one. They've got a few words from him first they want to say. He's just going to do his final checks. And I think the Jacobite is just getting himself prepared. Alright, okay, so this is a five-man scramble match. One fall or one submission will win it. And as referee John Constantine just said, one submission or one pinfall will get the win. Great to see you behind these guys. Thanks so much.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my word. King Henry and Conqueror Khan.
What do you think of these guys? All right, here we go then. It looks like the Jacobite, Victor Black are happy to have a handshake and get this started. Does King Henry and the Conqueror have?
No!
King Henry and the Conqueror.
No! Come on!
Not a handshake.
It's going to be a nice exhibition match.
Oh well. Oh well, the Jacobite goes back to the guys that did shake his hand.
What is the Conqueror doing?
Oh no! What is the Conqueror doing? What is King Henry
doing? What do we think of Conqueror Khan and King Henry?
Well, we didn't teach you that, did we?
Oh, wait a minute, Jacobite has turned though.
Wasn't such a good idea, I don't think, was it, King Henry? Oh, maybe it was. Kick to the gut, hit the rope, but the Jeopardy cuts both King Henry and the Conqueror down with a nice double clothesline. And what are the, what is Jackpot's two friends doing? A triple clothesline, wow. Says King Henry and the Conqueror out of the ring, wow.
Let's hear it for Jacobite, Anarchist, Aaron and Victor Black. Remember, this is five against five, so they are all battling each other.
Yeah, they are all against each other.
They're all against each other. We're going to see a little test of strength here.
Here we go, looks like a triple way, one on one on one, a triple Roman knuckle lock.
And it looks like Jacobite has easily got the upper hand here.
Yeah, Jacobite seems to have the strength and power advantage here. And it looks like we're going to have a temporary answer between Victor Black and Anarchist Aaron here as they try and double team the Jacobite. Jacobite just pushes him off though. Here they come back with a double shoulder tackle attempt. It doesn't work. They're going to try again. That doesn't work. They're going to try it again. Oh no! Conqueror Khan and King Henry have dragged the Anarchist
and send them into each other, and now pounding away on the floor. What do we think of Conqueror Khan and King Henry?
And it looks like Jacobi wants both of them. Looks like King Henry and Conqueror Khan are going to double team Jacob. I say that, where's King Henry going?
Oh, well, I think King Henry has had second thoughts. Conqueror Khan doesn't look too happy about that. And oh, and Jacobi, big block to the back of Conqueror Khan.
I'm not surprised he's not too happy about that. Now he's just getting clubbed repeatedly by the mighty Jacobi. And these really are mighty clubs. Sends the Conqueror down, flat on his face again. And looks like the Jacobi might be going for his special finishing move. Oh, got hit. Oh, look at that. I'll tell you what. Say what you want about King Henry. That was pretty smart, wasn't it?
Good move. Went low and took out the leg. And now they're choking him along. They got to a count of five.
That's illegal.
Take the hold.
And well done, referee John Constantine, initiating the five count. And of course, the Conqueror and King Henry do have to break.
What do we think of Conqueror Khan, everyone? Oh, another chop. And you've got to say, it's good teamwork by King Henry and Conqueror Khan.
Yeah, sometimes you need a friend to help you chop down a tree. That's what the Conqueror and King Henry are trying to do. They're trying to chop down the mighty oak tree that is the Jacobi. Oh my word. He's already had three chops from Conqueror Khan.
What do we think of King Henry?
Misses. Oh no, King Henry has chopped Conqueror Khan. King Henry's chopped Conqueror Khan. What's the Jacobi doing? The Jacobi's trying to build some momentum. Oh, and a double chop there by the Jacobi.
Let's hear it for the Jacobi, everyone.
Conqueror Khan and King Henry are down. And here come the Anarchist and Victor Black again. They duck under the Jacobi clothesline. The Anarchist with a kick to the gut, a knee sends him up. Here comes Victor Black with the flying punch. Excellent.
Wow, Jacobi off his feet.
Looks like more double team, more teamwork here. That often happens in these multi-man matches.
Oh, big moves there! Oh, wait a minute, it's a double pin! Wait, hang on, they can't both win!
They both are, but they both realise that. A lovely spinning back fist by the Anarchist. Good special move, and a nice spear there by Victor Black. But now they are arguing over whose pin that should have been. And this often happens, these alliances don't last for long.
Oh, Victor Black was looking for that spear of his, and he's miscalculated.
Wow, great sidestep there by the Anarchist. And here comes Conqueror Khan, they come behind, a swing and a miss. The Anarchist has a special spinning back elbow again. The Anarchist is holding the ring very, very well here. Is he putting himself
in King Henry
to win it?
And another back fist. Let's hear for Anarchist now.
King Henry had the same fate as Conqueror Khan.
Oh, but
here comes the Jacobi. A swing and a miss by the Jacobi. Oh, the spinning back fist is not as effective. The spinning back fist is not as effective on the Jacobi.
Oh, it's slowing him down though.
Another swing and a miss though. And look, what's the anarchist doing? He's switching up with some nice left hands. Oh, some lovely dusty left hands. And he's hitting the ropes to build some momentum. Spinning back fist. Is that going to get the Jacobite down? He's stuck. He's down.
Here we go. That's going to be all. That's going to be all.
Oh, nice breakout there. This is the problem with these scramble matches. That's why it's so hard to win these. You think you've got someone beat and someone else breaks
it up. Hit. And that, oh, King Henry DDT.
Nice double team, the conqueror into a pin. Nice double team.
Oh, wait a minute. And King Henry,
of course King Henry wants a pin. No, the conqueror's not letting King Henry.
Oh, and wait a minute. There looks to be a bit strained in this alliance now.
They've worked so well. Oh no, now they're just laying into each other. Conqueror's had enough of King Henry. Swing and a miss there. Oh, they've kicked each other.
What's it to Victor Black doing? Victor Black's up the middle! Nice clothesline!
Is Victor Black going to win?
Come on,
this?
Everyone, clap your hand for Victor Black!
Is Victor Black going to win this? Is he going to go for that spear again?
Double spear by Victor Black!
He's going to go for another double spear, I think.
Oh, into the ropes!
Oh no, bang bang times as Jacobite, double team there, sends Victor Black out of the ring by the looks of it.
And another alliance look to it has formed in this match. Oh, I think it's Darren.
That didn't last long, did it, that alliance? Here we
Looking
go.
For another spinning back fist. Misses.
Jacobite comes in, steams it
off. The mighty Jacobite squashes poor anarchist Aaron in the corner. And can Jacobite, can he capitalize? Come on everyone, clap your hands.
He's managed to get to a position where it's only him and one other person in the ring. This is what he's been waiting for all match. Jacobite elbow.
That's
the anarchist is
in
the hole. Must be it into the pin. Referee John Constantine counts it. And that is the 3 count.
The winner of the match, the Jacobite. Will you please show your appreciation for all of the members of the Quality Inclusive Wrestling Federation! Let's hear it for King Henry! Anarchist Aaron! Conqueror Khan! Victor Black! And your winner, the Highlands Warrior, the Jacobite!
Wow, this is quite a moment for us at Quality Wrestling. The first ever Quality Wrestling Inclusive Federation matchup. What a match it was. It was the man with the most experience here that got the win. But what a great job by our referee, John Constantine. And what a great, great showing by all 5 members of that scramble match as well. We're so proud that it's such a proud moment for us. Thank you ever so much for seeing that so greatly. Thank you guys for doing such a great job. Only one person will win today, but you're all having some other attempts, I'm sure of that. Well done everyone at the QIWF.